alas. Poor country. Almost afraid to know itself. It cannot be called our mother. But our grave where nothing but who knows nothing is once seen to smile, where sighs and groans and shrieks that rend the air are made, not marked. Where violent sorrow seems a modern ecstasy. The dead man's knell is there, scarce asked for who, and good men's lives expire before the flowers in their caps, dying or ere they sicken.